Welcome to the Realty News Roundup, your daily dose of real estate updates. My name is Ankit. From April this year, the Municipal Corporation in Mumbai will charge property tax on slum properties in the city for the first time, the Indian Express reported. The BMC has decided to charge a lump sum amount annually. Depending on the size and type of huts, slum owners will have to pay between Rs. 2400 and Rs. 18,000 as property tax annually. US-based fund Oppenheimer has bought nearly 51 lakh shares worth about Rs. 56 crore of DLF through open market transactions, news agency PTI reported. After the acquisition of 3 shares, Oppenheimer's stake in DLF has increased to 7.30% from 7.01%. Close to 300 home buyers from various builder projects in Noida's Sector 107 held a protest in front of Noida Authority's office on Tuesday regarding stalled projects, the Times of India reported. The protesters hosted a street drama and left toy houses at the gates as a mark of protest. JP Infratech Limited has completed the construction of 5,300 apartments along the Noida Greater Noida Expressway, and it plans to hand over possession in 2 months, according to a Times of India report. The company has a huge backlog of nearly 27,000 apartments. It has delivered 1,700 plots by 2015. It claims that at least 7,000 more apartments will be handed over in 2016. That's all for today. For more real estate updates, keep following us on Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube.